Welcome to the London Luggage Shop. Got an exciting new product from Cross. These are what they call the Edge. I call them avant-garde. But one of the unique features in it is that you can zip it into this bottom frame, which will allow you to roll it. Okay, so this is one of the rolling pieces of luggage. You might even already have one of these, but this business case that rolls. Now what do you do when you go pick up and you got two rolling pieces? Well, you just take this one and you snap it on with that device. So it makes it a lot more convenient. That's the kind of features I'm talking about. Lee, what do you got over there?
Okay. Voted number one by National Geographic. Not only is this a duffel, but it's a backpack. You unzip it, fold this down.
Like this, Lee?
Yeah.
Look at that. No, maybe you wouldn't wear a suit, but it does demonstrate how comfortable it is. And it has so many straps, and it's thick, and it's got the, well, you show them how it's done.
Yeah, so you unzip the back, fold it down. You have lots of padding here.
Oh, Lee, while you're thinking, I wanted to show this. What about this leather backpack?
Nice.
That could be worn with a suit. Now, catch your breath. Show them what that feature does do.
Okay, well, you fold it down. This really protects your back. It's extremely comfortable. As Ward demonstrated, he snaps it on.
Yeah, they get it. Look at this. I got another backpack. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt, but this has got a clamp, just like the other one, but it's a backpack. And it's a quality. It's got all the combinations of one of those adventure backpacks, but it's very professional. It fits your laptop. You put your laptop right in the side there. But look at this. You open it up, and it's that clamshell. It goes right through the conveyor belt for the...
Is it TSA approved?
TSA approved.
Yeah. Okay.
And then not only that, when you're done, it goes right on your rolling luggage. Not bad, huh?
Not bad. Well, what does Tony have over there?
I was just taking a look at these Nuremberg crossbody bags. They're really great. I mean, they have the double zippers where you can put the little things like your ID and your maybe a little wallet.
We carry good quality products at London Luggage Shop, like this houseware. We had Nambe for years. This is a copper meta alloy. It's artesian at its best.